I'm going to play a song now that I wrote a few years back, and back in May I entered this song in a songwriting contest in Big Stone Gap, Virginia, and won first place. I appreciate that. I entered another one and it come in third, so.
You done good.
I don't know, I must have done something right.
Don't be proud.
Don't be proud.
But this song I wrote while I was working. And I guess the railroad paid me to write this song. I spent 38 years on the railroad in Williamson. We're both from Williamson area. And I wrote this song about all of our modes of transportation leaving the area. We used to have buses, trains, and everything. And now if you don't have a car, you can't get anywhere. Way back when Williamson was a booming town. But you know, like all booming towns, they go boom. Chair smelling stuffy office air. Memories flowing through my brain like the Powhatan arrow. Passenger trains are dead again, the second time since I know when. Hilltop don't run no more and the buses to die. Windows filled with railroad dirt, I'm trying my best to stay alert. Amtrak has taken a dive like the Powhatan arrow. The maroon, streamlined Powhatan arrow. She flew down the track like a pretty sparrow. They just don't make trains like that no more. Cigarette vapors, people stuffed into a car, a maroon streamlined express. Old gray smoke goes flowing by, you can hear the steel wheels cry. Fill the nights with many a sound that reminds us of the past. The maroon streamlined Powhatan arrow. She flew down the track like a pretty sparrow. They just don't make trains like that no more. Now sitting in an office chair, smelling stuffy office air. Memories flow through my brain like the Powhatan arrow. Like the Powhatan arrow. Like the Powhatan arrow.